quando gets in my car, I go, vroom. If I can find my car, I parked it out here and underneath the sign that said, fine for parking. Then it was fine, but now it's gone, I think. I don't know. I suppose I could use Shirley's red Cadillac.
Oh, no, I don't know.
Can I read the sponsors off for you?
Oh, certainly. Yes, sir.
Let's do the ones on the back first.
I'm proud of my sponsors because they gave me all
one over here. It says gas friend, headache relief,
headache relief. I'm sorry.
Well, we need somebody to read.
You better hurry up. I'm getting
Vaseline for overactive cars. Leak less adult drip cans. Moon springs. Geritol. Liquid for over the hill vehicles. After run.
Oh, okay.
Easy idle. A warm start to a cold morning. Gasparin. Good egg relief again. Dynaco. Rusty's bumper ointment. Medicated even. Rear end formula.
No, it's important that you don't stall out.
That's right.
Very important. You know, I took my Vega into the store the other day. I needed to get a gas cap, and I went in and I said, "Mister, I need a gas cap for my Vega." And he said, "That sounds like a fair trade." So that's missing now.
I don't have a race car. I don't know what I'm going to be driving here, but anyways. You know how the town, you know, they mark those Fords real nice with what the problem is when it comes out. A Ford that's marked with a circle right around what the problem is. Think about that.
Thank you.